My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Mirabelle. Told to come see you.
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
I'm not bothering the Archmage. I'm bothering you. So what can you tell me about the Staff of Magnus?
Well, now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you be asking?
Archmage Aaron said you mentioned it. Recently.
I see. Well, yes, I suppose I did mention it. Though I'm not sure what he expects me to tell you. I only brought it to his attention a few months back when the Synod showed up here looking for it. They were apparently under the impression we were keeping it in a closet somewhere.
Tell me about this Synod.
Mages based out of Cyrodiil. They fancy themselves the Imperial Authority on magic these last few hundred years. My understanding is that all they really do is make noise in an attempt to curry favor from the Emperor. Lots of politics. Little magic. I was quite surprised to find them on our doorstep. They seemed amiable enough, but their line of questioning made me uneasy. It became clear they're trying to hoard powerful artifacts,
really?
Looking to consolidate power.
Interesting. So no one knows the staff's location.
No one here does. The Synod seemed convinced it was somewhere in Skyrim. They inquired about the ruins of Mazulft, but that's all I remember. It sounded like they were heading there, though they were rather secretive about why. I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be in Mazulft yet. Just don't expect them to be cooperative.
All right then. Mazulft it is. Placed right here in front of an enemy. There. He never saw that coming. To keep my strength up for this quest. No, I'm still hungry. I've been neglecting my feeding. Actually, trouble. No. I barely got the paralysis spell off in time. All right, now I can see. Thinking about calling this horse Bandit. Reminds me of Bandit being so faithful and reliable. All right, let's head towards Mazulft. How about that, boy? Bandit, does that suit you? I hope the bandit is doing all right. I'll have to stop by Imbashard one day and see what's happened. All right. Yes, here we are, Mazolved. And what's that in the distance? It looks like a sky shard. Let's see if I can grab it. All right. I still need more of them before I can advance to a higher level. All right, here we are, Mazolved. But who's this?
Crystal. Gone. Find Paratus. In Oculory.
What? He died right in front of me. Well, I'll take this key. Lack of progress. Interesting. All right. I'll take this. Synod robes. They don't seem to do much. But let's see, sir. I'm not sure your work is done here. What? Well, apparently then it is. Doing this alone, without any help, should be interesting. What? It looks like another mage. Can he be reanimated? Yes. Just in time, too. We have an enemy. Gout. Got it. Well, he didn't last very long. No soul gems. That's disappointing. Another one. There we are. This is a bit unnerving that here I am, fully embracing being a mage, using nothing but magic. And yet, I'm not a very good mage. Give me a two-handed weapon and a crossbow, and I'll lay waste to this dungeon. But with spells, it's just not the Nord way. Look at this, I can barely... barely destroy it. There. And another one's coming. All right. What if they Nothing, no soul, Jim. All right, there's a trap here. There's another door here. Let's see. What have we got? I'm not sure which way to go. What? Nice if I could at least get a soul gem out of the deal. But here I am, wanting to become a better vampire, a better mage. Alone, using magicka. Interesting. This moonstone. I'm not gonna weigh myself down. Uh-oh. Let's see. Since I don't have arrows, I'll use the next best thing. Another corpse. They must have sent a whole contingent and another one. A whole contingent of Synod and they're all dead. Must not have died too long ago. I can still feed on them. But let's see if I can have some company. There we are. Rise. Now, if only you can stay alive. Funny. I must be full of jokes if they can stay alive and they're already dead. Look at this. A trap. Who would have set this? My money's on the Falmer. All right. I see another one of those. Immune? Yes. To paralysis. All right, then. Ow! All right, those chorus are truly dangerous. hemallergic spikes again. Really? There, they're both destroyed. I tell you, these Synod researchers, what good are they? Looks like I've already come this way. Well, that was easy enough. Too easy. Wouldn't expect blood magic to have such a strong effect on a machine. Again, I'm going to try not to weigh myself down. Don't like that sound of machinery. Apparently, these spikes are powerful. I've been underestimating them. Seriously. There. All right, with these robes on, I can't afford to let these things attack me. Where is it? Ow! Spell off in time, it was already dead. All right, let's try something a bit different. In my hunger, it looks like I lost my ability. I can't turn invisible. Wait, perhaps it was a power. Yes.
ho.
It's the flames. Even with this necklace on. Best that I use stealth to my advantage, especially robed as I am. With a master lock. Got it. All right, so it looks like it's through this door. Traps as well. Traps actually shielded it from my attacks. See, this is my objection to magicka. It's almost next to useless. Especially when dealing with machines. That's how it should have gone the first time. There could be more where that came from. This Falmer. More Falmer. looks like we're headed into the Mazolft Boilery. Someone put up quite a fight. Definitely persistent. Two can play at that game. Now, let's see. Taking so much effort. Got it. There's someone else down there. Several someone else's. There we are. fashioned a Tonto before I went on this mission. You never know when you might run out of magicka. Something tells me these cogs are going to be useful in the future. What's in here? There. Alright, there's nothing in here. I don't see any levers. I think this might be the way. Yes. Oh boy. One. They're usually not alone. Oh, there's a chest over here. One piece of gold. You know, it's times like this that I truly miss having a companion. Got it. There's more. Chest. Ow! There. What is this? Is this poison that I'm immune to? Alright, I better take a potion. Something else is coming.
Okay. right. No idea if I'm even getting close to my prize. Another synod. Nothing of value. Make yourself useful. More synod? How many did they send here? I'm having to rely on these hemallergic spikes too much. Yes, you just calm down back there. I'll let you know when you're needed. On it. All right, Amulet of Xenothar, don't need, but I do. Probably need this Mazulf room key. All right, let's keep moving. Nothing in here. If only I could hit them. Magicka. All right, Synod. Why don't you get down there and fight? Scale boots of the nomad, don't need those. There's a trap here. It's a wonder I'll have any lockpicks left when this mission is over. Chittering from the other side of the door. Look at this. Glass Sword of Malediction, but I already know this spell. And this one as well. Take the Dumac. Take the scroll. All right, I think that's it. This dungeon seems endless. Another synod. Now we're headed into the Mazolved Adrome. I'm not even going to try that again. These all look the same. More than one. kill it. That's it. Get that anger out. They killed you, and now you want your revenge. Kill him. There. Good work. You know, it's almost laughable how you came here with just a kitchen knife. No wonder you're all dead. Keep following me. I think you have a little more use left in you. Wait. All right, let's try this side first. There are footsteps in here. Ops there. What? Oh, I was gonna say. He resisted that? Drain my magicka, but it's so weak. Where's the Synod? Is he dead? I'm surrounded. This isn't good. All right, I think it's time for... me to even the odds. Synod, you're just useless. That was a nice try. You're going to thank me for this. Yes, you are. Because you are useless to me. When magic isn't enough. All right, and I'm satisfied. But when am I ever satisfied? Let good blood go to waste. Looks like it's through here. And it needs a key that I don't possess. All right then. I've got more work cut out for me.